This show is the biggest thing I've ever been a part of.
The Nevers is this crazy, epic sci-fi set in Victorian London.
It's got colossal adventures and crime fighting antics.
Yeah, I really don't think there's another show like it.
The Nevers is about a bunch of outcasts called the Touched. We each have particular abilities.
There are hundreds, at least, of unique, inexplicable afflictions.
There's not a lot understood about them. No one kind of knows why or how it happened.
You see how the establishment reacts to great change.
She's one of them.
Amalia has kind of been given the role of leader of the Touched.
Penance is an inventor and Amalia's right-hand man.
Mrs. Truth?
Mr. Dare?
There is some kind of mission involved, but we don't know really what form that's supposed to take.
You're keeping secrets.
Every woman keeps secrets. Every Touched woman keeps a great deal more.
This is a show whose setups and payoffs and complexities are almost endless.
The world is so fleshed out. You know, everybody has got their own quirky personalities.
There are so many unique characters. It's quite a huge ensemble piece in a way.
What's so fascinating is the convergence of all these different groups. There's much more interrelationship than you realize. So it's a highly subversive show.
It's an incredibly modern piece in terms of themes that you don't normally see explored in period drama.
It speaks really strongly to the idea of control in a way that flips the power dynamic on its head.
The madness of all this. It's like we're being tested.
It feels rebellious and rooted in something which feels very present.
They are trying to do something good and they face a society that doesn't want them there.
The significance of othering, this show touches on that so beautifully and eloquently. What that looks like in fighting for each other. And what that looks like also in fighting against a system that sees you as other. When you have power that the system is scared of.
We must keep control, not seem to be grasping for it.
So we're at war.
All of us that's touched are meant to be as we are.
This story and this hugely complex world, I think that it will blow people's minds a little bit.
I know we'll make a good impression.
I have every faith.